Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back to another episode of our Reconquista playthrough, going for the achievement there, and a couple other achievements as you'll see as we go through the episodes in Crusader Kings 3. So, I recorded a lot of these in a batch, so we got about 10 before the end of this series, and then we'll run into the next achievement run. So, without further ado, let's kick straight into the episode. Back. I'm gonna hold it for right now. It's hospitality, okay. For a lengthy torture session.
Hmm.
Asia. They do have any, that's cool. If they don't, no. I am 70 years old. How the hell am I still alive? He's not my friend. Jesus. I'm outliving most of my children at this point. Gotcha. Okay, that's the one in Syria. There we go, let's read this. Killed three knights here. This duke did a lot of work. He did get wounded. He will live through it, so there's that. But he killed two? And this knight killed one. Ooh. He gained a lot after that. Knights after that one. Knights there. Think we're keeping it as this. Okay. I'm at death's doorstep. I might as well do this. Actually. Little tactician. Okay, I got... good deal with this. They're not going free then. And we have died. King Fernando II of Leon has left this world at age 73 years of age. Died of old age. A zealous man, he fought for the glory of God against the heathens in one of the greatest holy wars of recent history. King Alvar ascends to the throne. A formidable duelist may expect him to excel in tournaments and personal combat alike. Okay. I don't have a court physician. I don't. Let's murder her. Okay. I have everything. You gained it as well. My stuff is over here for Joe. That's leased out. Now, what I want to do is I want to create Empire of Hispania. All right, we got all of those. We got two more achievements, sibling rivalry, which is get to emperor as one of the brothers up here, the family. And then another one was just increase our rank. So we didn't even need to do the other ones. Okay. What I'm now going to do is we're not going to deal with that. Now, what I need to do is actually he'll become my primary heir then. Give him Kingdom of France. Let him go. After we marry him. Okay, so let's go. Duchess here. Okay. Who are my daughters married to? Okay. Slovakia, Kingdom of Poland. They're but not old. First place. This would solidify it with them. Or the daughter. Crazy, but they wouldn't be. Single from there. He's 8. What are you doing? Of Galatia. No. Fine. Nice. Handle that by yourself. You got it from me. Watch the only son worth a damn. Almost can do it. Okay, so what to do? Thanks, guys, for watching this episode of our Crusader Kings 3 Reconquista Achievement Run. Go ahead and leave a like below, comment, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any more of our content on Crusader Kings 3. Also on the screen, you'll see our Habsburg Dynasty playthrough, a modded playthrough there, when the game first came out. So thank you guys for joining me, and I will see you in the next one.